Today's brain-based productivity principle is about eating every 3 hours. It turns out that your brain is the number one consumer of glycogen and glucose in your bloodstream. And so what happens is your productivity and motivation dip if you don't have enough glucose in your bloodstream, if you haven't eaten recently enough. So just like your workout therapist might say or your personal trainer, what you should do is eat every 3 hours to maximize how productive, motivated, and happy you are.